You cannot go into an elections without a voters list. Right now, we do not have a voters list. The voters list expired on the 30th of April. And therefore, you have to have new registration. And irrespective of how the Caribbean Court of Justice rules in this matter, it cannot, it would be improper to force upon the people of Guyana that they go to the polls to elect a government without a voters list. It cannot happen anywhere.